Hi, I'm Nicky Slimting. I'm the writer, producer, co-director.
Nicky, it's fantastic to have you tonight. Can you kick us off with a synopsis of the film for people who haven't seen it yet, what the story is generally about?
The intent's about five young gentlemen who get into crime and they're infiltrated by an undercover police officer.
Where did that original idea come from?
It just came from me seeing old classic American films like In Too Deep, Belly, growing up on those sort of films, and I loved what they was doing in America, and I felt that we could do something like that in the UK.
Can you walk us through our core cast, the characters they play?
We've got myself, I play Shane. We've got Femi Anarian plays Mitch. We've got Dylan Duffus, who plays Guns. We've got Scoocher, who plays Hoods. And we've got Sean Ronimus, who's from Top Boy, who plays The Angel.
What was it like working with Femi? Obviously a wonderful talent behind the camera and in front as well.
Me and Femi have been co-writers and co-producers for the last 6-7 years. We made our first feature film together. It's a lot. This is our second feature film. So it's only about time we got onto this and done this again.
And what are the main obstacles you faced on trying to make this one get off the ground?
Trying to find the finance to make the film and being independent filmmakers. We made our last film with a distributor. This is solely independent. It's our first independent film. So getting it into the cinemas, getting it on iTunes and getting it out there and doing marketing.
And what do you think is the importance of independent cinema for audiences as well as for storytellers?
I think it's very important. We've done our films with our company called R Screens, where you can set up your own cinemas, whatever area you are. And it's working really well. We're selling at loads of cinemas. Thank you.